That is the Bungoma Dual Carriageway and the violations that you can find there, we'll still continue bringing you more, because at times an accident is committed and then some people like Bodas start gathering to accost motorists. Now you have seen clearly they are the ones mostly on the wrong. Continue subscribing. I'm Robert Wanyonyi. Thank you for watching. I will be spotting someone on the wrong lane here. It is not well locked and enter that lorry and then carry away some goods. Yeah, that's what happens with these chokoras, who are now too many. There are so many here in Bungoma. This man is on a wrong lane this way. A camera. And it's a lighting. And I need you. I'm very happy as they head to town. another one. In fact, he's just at the very wrong end completely. Another one. That makes five for this morning. Six. Seven. Basically eight. Wrong lane. About the new dual carriage. So today we have counted 7 violations.